Peter Reilly, one of the first modern-day false confessors. In 1973, police interrogated 18-year-old Peter until he started to believe he was guilty of murdering his own mother. But Peter's friends and neighbors believed in his innocence. Their small-town campaign for Peter's freedom was eventually joined by a host of big-name celebrities. Peter's story helped launch the movement against wrongful convictions and false confessions. It inspires the work that Steve and I do to this day.